No, that's battle gnome.
Oh, lag. Oh, this there might be a problem because of the server lag.
Okay, this is on peaceful, so. Alright, on three. Yeah. Dude, you don't even get protection one.
You had a sharpness sword. Everyone could see that. Nice lying. It was the lag. Rohan died instantly because he couldn't even see you, and it was lagging so hard. He didn't even...
Dude, we were lagging hard in the cave.
We were lagging hard. We couldn't do anything. It's because the server, and whenever I was fighting you, guess what happened? We would have killed you, like, we would have demolished you if we weren't on freaking peaceful, and whenever we were double-teaming you, you just kept regenerating to full hearts because of the lag. The lag just regenerated us all the way to full hearts. And it's just like, whenever you were running, you just always got back to full. And you had ender pearls, and you had freaking... I'm sure you did. And then also, and you had the lava bucket. Yeah, that's cheating. You were supposed to clear the milk bucket. And right once you placed down the lava anyway, it like basically crashed my game. I couldn't even move my mouse. That was like the worst freaking... No. All right, next time we're ever going to do something like that, at least we'll do it on a server that doesn't have shitty lag. Yeah, that's because you're the freaking... That's because you're the freaking owner. What? Okay, yeah, that explains it. Europe people have bad internet. Yeah. So, that wasn't even fair. We could just PvP right now and you'd die instantly. Your TNT
Plus, using the TNT as a lag issue is cheating, too.
Exactly.
Strats making people lag, that's cheap.
Trying to make people... So, Rohan... Actually, Rohan should have been able to revive. He died instantly. He didn't even know he was getting hit. He didn't even know he was lagging. That wasn't
you
even fair.
Put it down the ladder... Yeah, dude, you came down, and I didn't even realize you were there, and then I started getting hit. I looked around, and you were there, and then I died instantly.
Yeah, and how many hearts did you have?